Good morning, everybody. It is Tuesday. It is El Scorchio today. It is hot. I mean, what is it? 10 o'clock and it is already 19 degrees. I haven't got any windows open, any doors open, because when I get this track on, it's so noisy, we get neighbours who are complaining.
I know.
So, I'm about to bring my fan down. So if you hear some whirling, it's my fan, because otherwise I think I'm going to melt. This t-shirt will not be staying light blue for long. Hopefully, you guys will be sweating as much as I am today. It is a scorcher, and it's only going to get hotter as the week goes on. So, if a lot of you want to do the link later on in the evening when it's cooler, that is perfectly fine, because obviously safety is paramount in this. I mean, 10 o'clock, it's not that hot. It's warm, but it's not that hot. Whereas in the evening, it still might be hot. So, you know, it's up to you. Weigh it up. So, it's HIITSTEP. First one of the week. I don't know if a lot of you know, but on Friday I'm doing a bonus HIITSTEP. I explained it in yesterday's video. All the information is on this group page under the timetable. You'll see it all there, why I'm doing an extra HIITSTEP on Friday. A couple of you from this group are joining in as well, which is fab. So again, I'm not going to repeat it. It's all on the this group page of what is happening on Friday, okay? So without further ado, today's workout. Make sure your step is horizontal. Okay, this workout is called Savage. Nice words, should I say. So it is gonna be savage, it is gonna hurt. It is 25 minutes long. It is very taxing on the legs. You have got jumping burpees in this one as well, okay? So, round one consists of four exercises done 25 seconds each and then repeated four times. Okay, round two, another four exercises, 25 seconds each, repeated four times. So they're really long rounds. Okay, round three, you have 20 seconds of burpees, repeated four times with a 10 second rest, jumping burpees that is. And then round four is all the exercises done back to back. So by the time we get to the finishing round, which is only round four, okay, we're all gonna be absolutely dead on our feet. Okay, brutal. Right, so exercises are, bear in mind, we do the exercises before we do the warm-up, okay, just to get you guys used to it. In fact, I'll talk you through it as we do them now. Okay, so your first exercise, put a piece of paper down. First exercise is gonna be running man. Now, we all know how to do running man. You tap your feet on, and obviously you simulate running, nice and simple and straightforward. Again, it's done for 25 seconds. You guys off a step, you're gonna go flat out sprints for 25 seconds, okay? You're gonna practice your running man. From there, you get a, what do you get, 10 seconds rest. That's nice, isn't it? Nice 10 seconds rest. Then, you've got 25 seconds of press-ups. Oh, you can hear the groans from here. So press-ups, okay, so 25 seconds of flat-out press-ups. You guys, if you're not good at press-ups and get on your knees, I don't wanna see this. I don't wanna see your head. It's not a neck movement, okay? It's not a hip movement, we're not doing hip thrusts. Okay, I want that chest all the way down. Even if you can only do half press-ups, if that is your press-up, that is a press-up, that is fine, okay? But as you get stronger and you get fitter, you should obviously be able to get your chest a little bit further down. You guys off a step, I think you're gonna have to do a press-up. Hands on the floor, chest to the ground. Okay, from there, twisted jumps. Now, 25 seconds of twisted jumps are really gonna play havoc with your calves and probably your quads as well. So, I'll show you how to do a twisted jump. Again, imagine you're going on a surfboard. So one foot either side of your step, jump on sideways, okay, keep looking forward, but don't move your head, jump back down, jump back on the other way. So you're coming on sideways, it's a twisted jump. If you don't want to jump it, you don't feel confident jumping it on your step, you can walk it on, so plant that front foot forward, back foot back, and obviously twist, and then obviously repeat and keep going. If you don't want to do twisted jumps at all, because obviously your hip movement, you can also do star jumps if you don't want to do, or scissor jumps, sorry. If you don't want to do twisted jumps, you can do scissor jumps. So as long as you're doing some sort of movement on the step, so if you guys off a step, okay, imagine I've got the step there, twist it, back down to the middle, twist it, back down, okay? Or you can do star jumps, or you can do squat jumps, whatever, okay? But ideally, the twisted jumps is the movement, but I know a lot of people find that quite a difficult one, so you can always mix it up into scissor jumps or star jumps. As long as you're doing something, that is all I'm bothered about, okay? Your final exercise in round one is those knees to elbows. Knee comes up to the same elbow. So you have your hands on your step, okay, nice and wide.
knee comes up to the same elbow, back into the center, knee up to the other elbow. Obviously, if you're feeling confident, you've got power, you can just keep going, okay? It's completely up to you. Exactly the same off a step. Again, if you find that difficult, just do mountain climbers. Again, as long as you're doing something, but the movement is knee to the elbow. That's your first four exercises, okay? 25 seconds work on each, repeating four times. It's savage, honest. So round two, we start off with on-off sprints. We've got the sprints again. So both feet on, both feet off. But again, as it's a sprint, you are gonna be going absolutely flat out. You guys off a step, I just want you guys sprinting again, okay? Unless you wanna go out wide and in, flat out sprint, 25 seconds. From there, we have frog jumps. We're frog jumps. This is the exercise, I want you to keep your head up and your chest up. Your fingertips touch the top of the step or the floor, depending on if you've got a step or not. Heels stay on the floor. Drive through your toes, you push through your hamstrings and your glutes, so these rear chain muscles back here. So head up, chest up, jump up, back down, okay, drive through the glutes and your hamstrings, whatever, okay. If you can't do that, if you can't jump it, walk it, touch the step, walk it on, walk it off, touch the step, nice and simple. You guys off a step, okay, you're gonna have your legs wide, touch the floor, jump in the middle, touch the floor, jump in the middle. There are your frog jumps. Again, if you can't jump, you walk it, you keep moving, like I said before, okay? Then you've got one-handed squat thrust. Oh, hello. One-handed squat thrust. Now, this is the point where I like to turn my step round, but obviously I'm not going to, because I might have to actually. I could do it that way. It's up to you. I might just leave it as it is. So I'm just talking out loud. Thinking out loud, sorry. I'm gonna leave my hand in the middle of the step, okay? You fully extend your legs. When you bring your legs up, you change hands, okay? So you're up, down, one-handed. If you can't do one-handed, both hands on the step, feet together, then out wide, feet together, then out wide. But it is one-handed. You guys off a step. If you want to try the one-handed off a step, that is hard. But if not, just do squat thrusts. So you guys, again, in, out, or you can go in and then out. So you can do one narrow, one wide. Mix it up a bit when you guys are off a step. Okay, then your final exercise is your power lunge. Bend your knee, really important that you bend your knee. Drive it up, side to side. So you're up, down, use the power in that leg to switch placement from side to side. You guys, with your power lunges, you're gonna be doing jumping lunges instead, okay? Round three, jumping burpees. You know how to do a jumping burpee, but I'll show you, just in case you've forgotten. So fully extend the legs, bring them up to the step, and you jump on. Now, if you're getting tired at this point, which we all should be absolutely blowing, okay, if you need to walk it out, walk it in, and walk it on, that is perfectly fine. But again, just keep moving. That gets repeated four times, 20 seconds work, and then round four is all your exercises back to back, and then we're all collapsing a heap on the floor, and rejoicing, going, yeah, we did it! So, hopefully that makes sense. Again, 25 minute workout, it's one of the top end ones. It's one of the tough ones, but I went easy on you last week, so I'm bringing out all the hard workouts this week. You see, it's never always good, is it? Right, so from there, guys, let's set our watches. Let's get ourselves ready. Let's do a good warm-up, and then we'll go. Anybody got any questions in the meantime, just let me know. I'm also using my new sound equipment today, so please let me know if it's any better or any worse, okay, so I've never used it before. So you guys are my guinea pigs, so if it sounds awful, please let me know. Okay, you ready? Let's do this. Wrist rolls first. Good stuff, good stuff, good stuff. Right, arms out straight, chin, chin, chest, lean forward. Don't know about you guys, but I'm hot already. Woo. Good, arms behind, shoulder blades together, chest up. What is this music? Dear me. So from there, let's do those arm circles. Nice, big, wide arm circles. Okay, let's loosen up the shoulders. If you're just joining us, welcome. Bring it back in the other way. Great stuff. Right, let's do those wood chops. So feet, shoulder width apart. We're gonna squat down, head and arms over one shoulder, rotate up to the ceiling on the other side. We want five on each. That's three, squat and rotate. That's four, last one, five, and repeat to the side. One, squat and rotate. Two, three, four, plus one, five. Good, right, into those lunges now. So I want five lunges, each leg on the step or on the floor. Okay, nice deep lunges, get that weight pushed forward. Good, that's two. Five on each side. That's three. Okay, take your time with this warm up, please. Don't rush it. Four. Gotta make sure you're nice and loose. Good stuff, right, that's five. So into there, we're gonna do scissor jumps. Now, briefly spoke about these. Both feet on, both feet off. We can walk it on, jump it off. Those of you who haven't got a step, you're doing star jumps. We're gonna do 10 seconds. Then from there, we're gonna go straight into, not 10 seconds, 10. Then from there, we're gonna go straight into power jumps. My mind's all over the place today. Right, you ready? Three, two, one, let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Right, now we're going to power jumps or jumping squats. I want five deep ones. Two, you can always walk it if not. Three, if you can't jump it. Four, last one, and five. Right, from there guys, we're gonna be in mountain climber position. So 10 seconds of mountain climbers, 10 seconds of star jumps, repeated twice. Are you ready? Three, two, one, let's go. Knees up. Come on, let's get the blood pumping now. Let's push. Come on, 5 seconds. Four, three, two, one, up for your star jumps, not too quick. One, two, three, come on. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Back down again, come on. Second time round, mountain climbers. You can all do these, let's go. Keep pushing. Five, four, three, two, one. Right, star jumps, let's do it. Come on, two, three, four, five, come on, quicker. Six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Well done. Right, from there we go down into the deep side lunge. All your weight to one side. Oh dear. Let's get your heart rate pumping. Okay, change sides. So keeping those legs nice and wide, let's do those toe touches. So rotate through the shoulders. Again, nice and quick. Keep your legs wide. Let's do it. Are you ready? Five, four, three, two, and one. Well done. Good. Right, don't forget your hamstrings out. I want to tuck your feet under the step. Keep your legs nice and straight. Touch the step, keep them straight. Haven't got a step, touch your toes. Or touch the floor, but keep your legs straight. Feel that stretch. Okay, squat down, bend down. Then go back up again and repeat. Five, four, three, two, one. Stand up, guys, nice and slowly. Right, hip rotation. I want that knee up, out to the side. Three outwards. Two, three. Bring it back in. One, two, and three. Same other side. Knee up, out to the side. One, and two, and three. Bring it back in. One, and two, and three. Good, right, let's start walking up and down on your tiptoes. Now you can either go round your step or up and down your room. Don't mind. On your tiptoes. Right, switch it to your heels. Don't fall over. Forward and back. Keep it going. Right, stand in one position and I want you on tiptoes, onto your heels. Tiptoes, onto your heels. Come on, I want three more from now. So we go one, tiptoes. Two, that's one, tiptoes. Three, good. Right, your ankle rolls. So loosen up the ankle, four one way, four the other, same the other side. Good, right, we're all ready. Gonna grab a quick drink, and then we are off. So guys, you ready for this? The first one is gonna be running man. Get your towel ready, get your water ready, because my God, guys, we're gonna need it. Oh, it's gonna be a hot one. Right, you ready? 25 seconds.
It's HIITSTEP time!
This is
round one!
Are you ready?
Running man!
Running man!
Three, two, one, go!
Let's go! So tap on! Come on! You got it! 25 seconds of tapping! Keep it going! Good job, well done. 10 seconds rest.
Are you ready?
Press up.
Press up. 3, 2, 1, go!
Go all the way down.
Elbow time.
Knees to elbow. 3, 2, 1, go!
Get the elbow off. Let's go. We keep going like that.
One down, guys. Three to go. Keep that going. Now you know your exercises. Running man first.
Woo. Running man. 3, 2, 1.
Here we go. Let's go.
Woo. Let's keep running. Let's run, let's go. Push it, yes.
10 seconds rest.
Rest ups.
Rest ups. 3, 2, 1, go.
Let's go, come on. Chest down.
Twisted
jumps. Get ready.
Twisted jumps.
3, 2, 1. So you can twist off the step. I prefer doing star jumps off the step. Get your heart rate up. Come on. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep it going. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, yes. Better do it starting.
10 seconds rest.
Definitely, right. Knees to elbow time.
Knees to elbow.
Here we go.
3, 2, 1, go.
Knees to elbow. Go nice and quick if you can. One at a time. Good guy, keep it going.
Rest.
Halfway, two to go. Come on guys, stick with this. You did amazing, well done.
Wipe yourself down, grab a quick drink.
Running man.
Here we go.
3, 2, 1, go!
Go, come on, tap, tap to me. Tap, 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 come on. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, come on. Keep going. 1, 2, 3, 4. Well done.
10 seconds rest.
Right, down to your press ups. Get yourself ready.
press ups. 3, 2, 1, go!
Go all the way down, come on. Keep going, guys, great press ups, come on. Get that chest down. Knees to elbow.
Knees to elbow. 3, 2, 1.
Let's do this. Let's go.
Go.
Or you can go faster. One at a time. Go one at a time. You keep repping it out if you want. Woo. Push yourself. Up.
20 seconds rest.
One left, guys. This is your last one. Keep it going. Oh. Come on, keep moving. Let's go. Oh, last time. Woo.
Running man.
Here we go.
3, 2, 1, go.
Let's go, come on. Flat out now, last time. Good, guys, you got this, come on.
Ten seconds rest.
All right, press ups. Down to your press ups.
Press ups.
On your knees if you need to.
3, 2, 1, go.
Go, come on. Round one done, guys. Well done. Round two, exactly the same format. Four new exercises, 20 seconds, 25 seconds work, 10 seconds rest. On off sprints is first.
Keep it moving.
Yes, guys, come on.
On and off sprints.
So both feet on, both
feet
off.
3, 2, 1, go.
So come on, let's work. No rest, keep it quick, keep some music. Yes. Right.
10 seconds rest.
Frog jumps are next. Press your step, jump up, down, or you can walk
five
it up.
Jumps.
Jump it off.
Three,
are you ready?
Two, one, go!
Push it up. Ellen Chester. Come on. Head up, chest up, touch that step. Drive through your heels.
Ten seconds rest.
Right, one-handed squat thrust. One-handed or
one-handed squat thrust.
Here we go.
Three, two, one, go!
Step in the other way. Can't do one, do both. Keep going. Well done.
10 seconds right. Rest.
Power lunge. Bend your knee over the top.
Power lunge. Three, two, one, go!
So lunges, do not want a step. Bend the knee, come on. Keep going. Keep pushing. Yes.
20 seconds rest.
Three left, guys. Come on. Let's work.
Oh. On off sprint first. Oh.
On and off sprints. Three, two, one.
Let's go. Come on. Sprint.
Woo.
Come on, you got this. Let's go.
Rock jumps
are next. Are you ready? Touch the floor, legs
three,
wide.
Two,
both hands.
One, go.
So wide, narrow, wide. Head and chest up, come on. Jump it, or you can walk it out, touch. Walk it in, walk it out, touch. Come on. Keep going. Well done.
10 seconds rest.
Right, one-handed squat thrust or both? Both hands or one hand?
One-handed squat thrust.
Both, I think.
Three,
in out,
two,
squat thrust.
One,
so,
go.
In, wide. In, wide. So bring them into your chest, then pass your elbows all the way out. Oh, come on. It gets up, walk it in, walk it out. Just don't stop, come on. Woo! Well done.
10 seconds rest.
Right, lunges. Finish off with the lunges, guys, come on.
Power lunge.
Here we go.
Three, two, one, go!
Jump in lunges if you can. If you gotta jump it, walk it, okay? Or a deep lunge.
Rest.
Our legs are burning.
We're halfway through round two. Gotta do it again. Two more times. Push it, guys, come on. Do it.
On and off sprints. Three, two, one, go!
Hey, get on, let's go, come on.
Woo.
Keep pushing, come on. Don't slow it now. Put the effort in, go, come on. Rapid, quick. Good, keep going, come on. Push. Well done.
10 seconds rest.
Right, frog jumps, man, it's warm. Cross your step, jump on.
Raw jumps. 3, 2, 1,
go. Go. Jump on. Oh. Don't forget, head up, chest up. Oh. Come on. Come on, drive through the heels. Keep going. Well done.
10 seconds rest.
One-handed squat thrust. Oh.
One-handed squat thrust. 3, 2, 1.
Let's do it.
Go.
Come on. Yes.
10 seconds rest.
Oh, right. Power lunge to finish. Are you ready?
Power lunge.
Keep it moving.
3, 2, 1, go!
Going now, come on. What have you got? And push now. Come on, don't stop. Well done.
20 seconds rest.
We have one more to go. I'm going to go to my fan, get some air. Oh. Last side. Right, you ready, guys? Let's do this.
3, 2, 1,
sprint!
Go!
Done. That's done. Come on now. Last one. You've really got to push. Come on. Oh. Knees up. Oh. Right, guys, frog jumps. Come on, last time. Make it
frog
count.
Frog jumps. 3, 2, 1, go!
Go to the floor. Up. Right hand. Head up, chest up. Come on. Done.
10 seconds rest.
One-handed squat thrust. Squat. Let's do
this. One-handed squat thrusts. 3, 2, 1, go!
Feet together, wide. In, out. Knees into your chest. Then pass your elbows. Come on. Remember, you can always walk it out. It's getting too tough. Don't stop now, come on! Well done.
10 seconds rest.
Right, power lunge to finish. Oh, come on.
Power lunge. 3, 2, 1, go!
Go, come on. Jump these lunges. Come on. You can't do it frontwards, sideways. Okay, big, big lunge, come on! Good job!
20 seconds rest.
End of round two. We're into round three. Four lots of jumping burpees. Come on, come on. Let's do this!
Round three. Are you feeling good?
Yeah!
Burpees.
3, 2, jumping burpees!
One, go!
Jump! Come on. Oh.
10 seconds
rest. One down. Three to go. Come on. Push it.
Perfect.
Here we go.
3, 2, One.
Let's go. Now drop a step. Then jump.
Oh, come on.
Keep going. Oh. Oh, halfway.
10 seconds rest.
Two to go. Right, round five. No, four, sorry. Finishing round, this is it.
Round four. Don't be lazy, time to go crazy.
Ready, man, first.
It's time for the finisher.
Oh, ready?
Running man.
Let's do it.
Three, two,
no rest, come on.
Go,
tap. Come on.
Woohoo!
Next one's gonna be your press-ups. Keep going! Press ups! Here we go, 20 seconds of press ups! Twisted jump to next! Come on! Keep going! Twisted jumps!
Twisted jumps!
Ready? Twist! Twist! Elbow next. Come on, push. Knees to elbow.
Knees to elbow.
No, come on. We're halfway, guys. Four to go. And I'll sprint to next. Don't stop, keep it moving! Hold on, sprint!
On and on, yeah. Sprint!
Oh. Come on, push! Let's go! Come on, jump to next! Come on, let's go! Keep moving! Drop jumps! Up and down, go! One-handed squat thrust is next. Give it everything now, come on. Push. One-handed squat thrust.
One-handed squat.
Here we go. Knee sharp and power lunge. Oh, come on, last one. Keep moving. Keep going. Guys, what an effort. Oh, you're done. Oh, wowee. Oh, wow, what was that? Oh, my days. That was definitely savage. Jeez, man. Wow, wow, wow. Woo! How are we all doing? Oh God, my legs are jelly too, Paul. Flip me. Oh. What was that? The rest between rounds, 20 seconds. That was horrific. Oh. Oh. The hashtag today is gonna be hashtag Too Hot Tuesday. My God, it's baking. Grab this to the window. Get fruities. Jeez. Hashtag Too Hot Tuesday for you absolute mentalists who've just done that with me. Unbelievable. Oh, well done, Kerry, that's the spirit. You get to round three when you do those jumping burpees and then you think you've got to do the finisher. 20 seconds on every exercise. We all find that inner extra bit of energy to really go for it in the finisher. When we're dead and we've got nothing left, that's when you push yourself from your comfort zone into a whole new world up here. Honestly, absolutely awesome, guys. Well done. Round of applause to every single one of you. A minging, sweaty high five. Okay, and fist pumps. Fist pump high five. Okay, that was absolutely epic today. Really was savage, and a savage day on a hot day to do that. Pat yourself on the back because you deserve it, because that was awesome. And I'm gonna carefully take my sweaty hat off and bow down to all of you for doing that, because, oh, my hat is minging. Because I find that one of the hardest ones. Might be four rounds, but they're brutal rounds. Off the paddling pool to cool down. What a great idea. Oh. Awesome, well done, Jan, especially after doing a run. I could jump in my pond, but I don't think the fish will like it. Oh, dear me. Yeah, that's a great idea. Get a paddling pool out and just jump in that. Oh, so don't forget, hashtag Too Hot Tuesday. Oh, dear me, I'm blowing. See, it makes it a hell of a lot harder, I think, when it's humid and hotter to really get a HIIT workout in, okay? So if you are doing this in the evening, either make sure you've got very good circulation of air, okay, with a fan or your windows are open, or just take it a little bit easier. I know I shouldn't say that, but I don't want anybody passing out and feeling groggy afterwards, okay? So if you do feel that it's getting too hot, okay, slow it down, just regulate your breathing, okay, and be safe, be sensible. If you really can go for it like that, I mean, I'm not blowing my own trumpet, but I am fit, so I know my limits. I know I can really go for it in hot weather, but it's not for everybody, okay? So please, 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 if you are doing these workouts, it's the only time I'll say it, but take it easy if it's too hot for you and it's too much. Didn't say stop, I just said take it easy, okay? Right, so hope you're all taking your pictures, videos, whatever. Get them ready to put on the group page and we'll do this stretch and cool down. So let's have the quad stretch. Heel up to your bum. Oh, dear me. You do burn a hell of a lot more energy expenditure when it's hot. Make sure, please, please, please make sure you're all hydrate enough today. Okay, more than 2 litres. Right, switch sides. So the average is between 2 and 2.5. Okay, so really make sure you're drinking throughout the day. And your wee, it's disgusting, I know, it's not an orange colour. Okay, it wants to be clear. Limit the caffeine today, because again, that dehydrates you. So stick to fluids like water, squash if you want a flavored drink. Good stuff. Right, let's stretch out these hamstrings. So heel on top of the step, leg nice and straight, lean your body weight forward. Right, guys, want feedback about the sound. How was it? Got a new speaker. I want to know if it needs adjusting, if it was not loud enough, too loud, better than the old one. Feedback, please. That'd be nice. Good, switch sides. So heel up, leg straight. Was it muffled? Was it clear? Let me know. So from there, guys, just put your toes on top of the step, heel on the floor, and then lean your body weight forward. And stretch out those calves. Good, then stretch. Let's change sides. So get that nice stretch, lean as far forward as you can. Good stuff. Right, everybody get into press up position. So with your hands on the front of the step, with your on your knees, okay, in your own time, bring one foot flat back up past your hands. Okay, then lift your back knee off the floor and drive forward with your back leg and lean forward as far as you can. So push that body weight forward, get that stretch in your groin. Okay, back into the center. Okay, switch sides and repeat. So back knee off the floor, drive your body weight forward. Good stuff, right. Both knees back in on the floor in the center. Okay, this time I want your legs and your knees out wide. Put your feet flat on the floor. Okay, so have your knees wide. Tuck your elbows into the side of your knee. Push them out a little bit further if you can. Put your hands into the middle. And have your head up, back upright, chest up. Push out. Should again feel this in your groin. Good. Bring your knees in close together. And repeat. So knees out wide, elbows tucked in, hands together. Push your knees out as far as you can. Head up, chest up. Three, two, one, good, everybody stand up nice and slowly. Good stuff, right. Put one foot on your step or on the floor into that lunge position. Push your body weight forward. Try and keep your heel, your back heel on the floor. Go as far forward as you can. Three, two, one, and then switch sides. So try and keep your back heel on the floor. Forward, well done. Three, two, one, good stuff. Right, let's do those triceps. From all those press ups. So, hands down the middle of your spine, all the way down. Push your hands on top of the top of your elbow, all the way down. Great stuff, switch sides. From there, so have your hands above your head, lock them out. Lean your body weight over to one side. Switch sides. So keep those hands locked out, bring them to the front, chin to your chest, lean forward. Arms behind, squeeze those shoulder blades together, so have your chest up. Good, right, let's finish off, the arm across your chest, pull it in nice and tight. Good, switch sides. Guys, you're all done. Thank you, everybody, for turning up today in this absolutely sweaty, sweaty HIIT step. 445 calories burnt. Not bad, not bad for a HIIT step. That was savage. That was HIIT step Tuesday. I'm now going to lie in a very cold bath and think about what I've just done. Again, please keep your pictures coming, and your videos coming. Use the hashtag TooHotTuesday, and I will see you all back here tomorrow for another bodyweight hit.
It's Workout Wednesday tomorrow. Again, let me know what you thought of the sound, because again, your feedback is important. If it wasn't right, then I'll go back to using the old speaker. Okay, have a great day. Enjoy the sunshine. Keep yourself hydrated, look after yourself, and I'll see you all back here tomorrow for another bodyweight hit. I love you all. Keep smashing out your goals. Have a great day. Ciao.